धीरे धीरे बोल। ओके सो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द हैंड टू हैंड इवन द साउंड। सो दिस इज नॉट एन ऑफेंस टू एनी पर्टिकुलर टीचर्स टीचिंग। एवरी वन इज अ गुड टीचर। यू शुड फॉलो दोज दैट टीचर whose thinking matches with your playing pattern or who inspires you. So if you are having a always note down the hasta sadhan, if you are practicing, don't go directly towards a particular role or a particular composition. Before starting tabla riyaz, do hasta sadhan for at least half an hour. So धीरे धीरे पैटर्न एज फॉलोज। यू हैव टू फर्स्ट बी गुड एट तेरे किट तक तेरे तेरे किट तक। Here what I am doing is I am giving space for the tar to reverb properly or to resound properly, not like so tere tere kitta. After practicing this tira tira kitta taga, as told before, there should be a total balance between the तेरा एंड क एंड के बोल्स। इफ यू आर प्लेइंग क इन साइड दिस चाटी रिंग देन इट वुड साउंड लाइक अ डैम्पर। सो आई वुड प्रीफर दैट योर फिंगर टिप्स शुड टच द चाटी ऑफ द बाया दिस पोर्शन। सो This is the initial stage of going towards dhira dhira kitta taka. Tere tere kitta taka, tere tere kitta taka, tere tere kitta taka. So after doing this, do tere tere kitta taka, dhere 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 dhere. So always remember, go in a slow pace. Okay? Tere tere Forget about the hand movement and the grooves initially while doing the hasta sadhan. So and people ask, should I open my hand or my fingers, or should I play very widely? Okay, so it depends on the skin on the tabla also. If your skin is thicker, so we have to spread a little bit because much of force is used. So we have to be in a landing position. Okay, gradually your hand will get loosened up and it will gain weight, more weight, while playing the dhira dhira bol. So tere tere kete taka dhere 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 4 times. So use this part and this part for the dhere dhere purpose. Okay, these two act as similar to the, this should be the hand movement while playing the dhere dhere. It should not be like this. Okay, this should be the movement on the initial stages. I am telling it, whatever I am telling, you should follow on the initial stages. Okay, So this is how it moves. So tere tere kete tere 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 press. See, I'm having my hand loosen up, so that's why I can whip easily. So it should start from the right thap, which we say the pakhwaj dhat thap. So tere tere kete taka. Hit on the either sides, not on the CI. See, here or here. If you are not getting the dhere dhere proper, or the placement is not getting proper, place a big mirror in front of yourself so that you can look the hand position of dhere dhere kete taka. So dhere 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 dhere. As you can use even the khali one. So dhere dhere kete taka dhere dhere. Tere tere kita taka tere 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 tere. So this is the best technique to start the dhere dhere bowl. Another aspect, this is bit advanced. If you are done with this, you can make your own ornamentation of hasta sadhan. So tere kete taka tere tere kete taka. So or tere 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 tere. You can play even the kahrwa. Okay, then main part, this is about the flow of dhere dhere in a faster tempo while you are playing a faster roll like thing. So this is how it is done. So small tweaks are there. Okay, so dhere dhere kete taka. Keep in mind that while coming back, see dhere dhere kete. I'm using the ring finger to touch the CI. If it is not coming exactly on the middle, it should at least somewhere it should touch, which gives a continuity or the flow of the bowl, or the what you can say, flow of the bowl, flow of the chain process. So, not like shouldn't jump. Okay, sorry. It is not like. Tere kete taka dhere dhere. See, I'm getting along with the tere kete. Tere kete taka dhere. If it is not coming along, another hasta sadhani. Dha tere kete taka dhe. Dha tere kete taka dhe. Dha tere kete taka dhe. So while coming back, if you are playing in the middle, then you have to bring this also in the middle, or the you have to touch the CI anyhow. These are the hasta sadhan. You can rewind or you can ask me questions. I will give you multiple hasta sadhan if you need in the description. And this is about how to do it. I will give another tutorial after you accept this as a nice tutorial. Then only I will give some advanced tutorial which enhances much more. Okay, so the dhira dhira pattern, if you are having very thin fingers or the long hand, short hands, they can somewhat fit. Okay, but long hands, they need much more strength and stamina to bring back again the flow. Okay, so what they have to do is you have to play a little bit front like this. If I play, it will not suit me. Initially our guru told us to do like this, do it for 15 minutes. Even you can do this. This is another hasta sadhana you can do for dhere dhere. How Sopanji plays dhere dhere with the baya walk, Pandit Sopan Chaudhary. So this is how he does.